country is your problem. Mm-hmm. I thought the country was my problem. I was packing and packing. I spent a lot of money looking for visas to go to leave the country so that I can just have peace. Sometimes I sit down, Father, I'm frustrated. I'm tired. Why did you even create me? But I'm not looking for anything. But that peace alone is worth looking for. It's worth it. And I just came into this place just for a visit, and God just turned my life around like that. It wasn't easy at the beginning, but now I realize. Now I am thankful to God. I just want to give him all the glory. I just want to thank him this morning for Vineyard Rejuemilia, for all he's doing in our lives, for all he's doing in marriages, for how he's restoring destinies. Even people are far. They are all benefiting from me.
Yeah.
I just want to give God all the glory. Just little prayer. We started 2 people, midnight prayer. Now we overflow. No place to add. I know some people are angry. It's because the place is limited.
Yeah.
The numbers are limited that can pray. And testimonies are pouring in from there like never before. Many people call it, while we were praying, I enter into a trance. While we were praying, change just got broken. It is a privilege.
Yeah.
I just want to give God the glory. But for one thing I want to thank God for tonight is that the word no lack is a reality. In Reggio Emilia, sometimes we say, are you sure in the headquarters is like this? I said the oil flow from Aaron's head, so it's coming from the headquarters. Personally, I don't know how God is doing it, but God is just providing in a way that we cannot understand. Sometimes some people are like, they can't pay. I'm looking, how come you can't pay? But for the ministry, somebody will just prepare at home and come in the morning, I am paying today.
Yes.
Another person I'm paying today. Another person I'm like, what did I do?
Confirm.
The honor, I don't know. I'm a child, but they don't see me like one.
Confirm.
The way men place honor and value on the ministry is something else. I know it is not me, it is just the God that they saw. But I just want to thank this God of overflow, this God of no lack, that is providing for us in Vineyard Reggio Emilia. We as individuals, nobody is lacking. No woman is lacking. No woman is folding her head, not doing anything. No man is lacking. Sometimes they call, my husband was frowning. I just pray, Father, release. Before he came back, he said, something just happened. Something changed. I said, that is
I was
God.
Reading my Bible. God gave me a word. I didn't just listen. 25, he called me back. He said, you have been asking for a mantle. Isaiah 42, verse 6 and 7 is your mantle. Go into the world. 27, he called me back. I said, Isaiah 42, verse 6 and 7 is your mantle. I carried the Bible for. I said, God, I'm ready, very, very desperate. And since that day, I have known no sorrow. Since that day, all that I have struggled for in life and destiny, since December 12 of Raphael last year till August, it's like I'm swimming in peace. I don't know how many encouragements that have came from brothers in this ministry, that have came from sisters in this ministry. The love mommy showed me, I don't know how to explain it, but since December 12, now, I don't know how. The lastly about the ministry. Ministry started, ministry began.
We are special in this generation. We are the women that seek for a fire. Oh, awesome. It's another special time in God's presence. Women on Eagle Swing Grow Fire Conference 2021. We are going to discover new grace, new auction. In short, it's total recovery. The one who missed 2020, we are going to eat them together. Don't miss it. Join us on 2021 Annual Women on Eagle Swing Girl Fire Conference. This year team, forceful and fireful. Don't be told, we came, we conquer, we fulfill destinies. You are feeling God is calling you, whether in ministry or in business, in any form, just come. You know what happened? As usual, God has given us an expectation, what to expect that day. It's going to be fire, 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 fire. Let's hear what happened. God speak to us that he will be in our midst as a king. God already showed us the picture of that day. The date is 19 through 22nd of August. Thursday 19 to Sunday 22nd. 4-day stretch, fire, impartation, oil, auction, anything you desire. See, forceful and fireful is our time. So listen to what God shows someone what is going to happen on that day. The king is in our midst. Let's hear what God is prepared to do.
So, Mommy, during Realms of Glory, Mommy, while we were praying, because I was in my parlor following, while we were praying, Mommy, I now saw myself in Spain, but it was now a different service, like Rough Fire Conference. Yeah. Everybody gathered for Rough Fire Conference, Mommy. The prayer was so hot. Everybody was just praying. It was so, so hot. Then the next thing, Mommy, while we were praying, everybody closed and we were praying. Some group just came in. Plenty, multitude of people. Like they were ushering a king. It's as if they were about ushering a king to come into the service. Then there was this huge, beautiful, at the same time, the man looks old. Then looks young, looks old, looks young. He was at the front of the group. There were so many. Mommy, you were at the altar. So they just, all of them, the group just walked towards you at the altar. But only the one that is leading now came up, which is the old, at the same time, young, beautiful creature. I don't know what to call it. Beautiful man. He just walked up to the altar, Mommy. He was wearing this lightning overall. Pure lightning overall. So that overall long reached in leg. I didn't know the thing has pockets. So when he walked up to you, Mommy, he told you to put your hand, your two hand in his pocket. So Mommy, that was now when I saw that the thing has pockets. You now put your two hand in his pocket. Why you put your two hand in his pocket, hugging him? He now lay his hand on your head. They asked you to go ahead for the Rough Fire Conference. But when you brought out your hand became red. Like when they drop picture of a hand with fire. That was how your two hands became so red. So drastic red, pure fire, red your two hands. Then I was so conscious, like, what is happening? Everybody is so busy, we're all praying, everybody, they pray. Immediately, Mommy, he began to call people to come forward. Then the man now went and sat at the altar. He just sat down at the chair at the altar. Then he went ahead with the... Immediately, everybody, I just ran out. Because
and
I was so conscious
to... And the king took over the work. Do you need to be told to come and be fireized, be forceful? Women on Eagle Swing, Rough Fire Conference, Forceful and Fireful, 2021, Thursday 19 to Monday 22nd August. Don't be told. God is ahead. You see me dancing Holy Ghost vibe. Fire. We need that fire. God have told us that he's going to be ushered in as the king with fire. Ikoka. Iko. That's the little will take his 8 minutes encounter. Everything people came with, dwarf left people. 8 minutes encounter. That's the only one I can take. Iko kake kiko kriko kokosh. Don't be told. All roads. Come and spend your vacation here. We have beautiful apartments. You can book for 1 week. Come with your children. Come and have your holiday inside fire. It's free. You are not paying me anything. So get yourself prepared. See you. I'm already waiting. Since the king is coming in that day, put my hands on fire, laying, and the king sat at the altar watching. I'm going to prepare a song of the king of glory. Somebody shout. If you see the way he's shocking me, you know I'm already there. Jegedosh, lekwash, jegedosh, lekwash. See, see, look at the way I'm just picturing. So the king is prepared. So the king is there. Aja, Baba, what say? Oh shit. God bless you. My name is Pastor Gloria Vea, the God Ministry. Castellon, I love you. Don't get angry. Just come. You will be blessed. Hmm? Positive Holy Ghost vibe. Yegedosh, Lekwash, Yegedosh. See you there. And Shalom. Bye, everyone.